Hello. Hello, hello. It's Bunny ASMR. Thank you so much for watching. I don't make soft-spoken videos very often, but today we're going to do something a little bit different. We're going to try switching back and forth between soft-spoken and whispering while doing some triggers. So, I hope you have time to sit back, relax, and enjoy. Thank you so much. Alright, we're gonna start off with some plucking. I'm gonna go pluck, 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 pluck. Brush, brush, brush. face brushes right on your right cheek there. Relax. You're doing such a good job. These wonderful face massagers. Just focus on my voice. Just focus on my voice and each little bubble. Do you prefer when it makes bubble sounds like this? Or do you prefer the glass tapping? Or do you prefer when I shake them? Bubbles are just gonna get slower and slower. So take a deep breath. Russian nesting doll right here. Going to tap, 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 tap. Do you prefer the tapping to be faster? Do you prefer tapping do you prefer? Topping on plastic. Alright, we're going to take this top off right here. Gonna give that little nesting doll some head scratches and some head taps. Alright, I'm gonna switch to the side. Head taps and some head scratches. Going to scratch in circles and tap gently. Alright, now I'm going to switch to this tape measure. And on here we can count the numbers starting from. Seven. Do you prefer metal tape measures, or do you prefer the fabric ones? The ones that are a little bit more floppy. The ones that click with every rotation. One more thing, one more trigger to show you. All right, and we've got our little sensory slug. Our friends and because she's so good at shaking her booty. And she makes wonderful, wonderful sound. We will define when we scratch, run our fingers down the plastic bumps, or do you prefer when it is wiggled and makes that lovely clicking noise? Thank you so much for watching. It is so appreciated. I hope you have a wonderful, wonderful day. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like.